Hi, I'm Denise Yohn. Target has a new concept called C9 that I'll be sharing with you today. C9 is an activewear store based on Target's line of clothing from Champion. It just opened last month at San Francisco's Metreon Center. The store design is a cross between a Target and a Gap. White is the prominent color, and the open spaces and fixtures are all reminiscent of the Target design ethos. The Gap likeness comes from the product presentations, like this legging setup, which organizes the products by type, just as Gap would organize its jeans. Big, bright images adorn the walls, and there are a few fun displays like this cool bike. Currently, the C9 brand generates about $1 billion in sales per year across all of Target's stores and online, so this store is intended to build on that success. The prices are quite reasonable, sport tanks for $25-$30. The assortment, which includes both men's and women's apparel, is appropriate, and the products are well designed and made of performance fabrics. The store also carries gear like yoga mats and exercise balls, but no footwear. The associates were friendly and helpful. A few details made the experience memorable. First, in the dressing rooms, there's a wall display that speaks to the uniqueness of San Francisco as an active city, which was a lot of fun. Also, the dressing room mirrors have a panel that you can swing forward and back, which is helpful to seeing your backside. And for the purchases, the store offers a cute bright orange cloth bag for 10 cents, which allows the store to comply with a citywide ban on plastic bags, while giving customers a nice reusable tote that will get C9 some attention. C9 seems like Target's effort to enter the growing specialty active retail category, as well as a move away from the big box store format to offer a more focused concept. The store is 3,000 square feet versus a typical 95,000 to 135,000 square foot Target. Speaking of Target, C9 is located adjacent to the new city Target at Metreon, but I was surprised to see it doesn't bear the Target name at all, nor feature the Target's iconic bullseye logo. Perhaps the company felt the Target brand would somehow detract from the specialness of the offering, but I thought it was a missed opportunity. After all, clearly this is not an upscale brand like Lululemon, but it's exactly what you expect from Target, a well-known, reputable brand, good products at a great value, and a cool, uncomplicated shopping experience.